for the WWE Women's Championship here tonight on Friday Night SmackDown. We're sold out, 15,109 in Phoenix for this matchup. And remember, guys, Io Sky, the critical champion's advantage in this match. Asuka has to pin or tap the champ in order to win the title.
I think it all boils down to the fact that Io needs this victory. This needs to be
a
statement.
That may be it.
Oh, my goodness. To win the championship in Io. What did we just witness from the Empress? The level of aggression on show from Asuka.
Oh! Shotay takes down the challenger, covered by the champion.
Io to retain the championship, and Asuka out of two. We knew this would be a cracker of a match, fellas. It's certainly living up to the billing.
Asuka trying to make it to the rope.
Champion maintaining a waist lock on the challenger. German suplex to the bridge.
Shoulders are down to retain, and Asuka out.
Great counter into the submission. Asuka has a modified Kimura applied to the champion. Io's in big, big trouble here.
Io's got nowhere to go. She's in the middle of the ring. Asuka may tap the champ.
Oh, transitioning into the armbar. Full extension, but Io able to get her weight out from underneath the challenger. Looking to stack Asuka's shoulders.
And Io fighting back. Blow after blow with the left. Now gets that separation.
In that instance, at least for the moment, Io looked downright desperate.
Oh!
The champion answers.
Punishing match for both of these women.
Both women needing this moment to recover.
And just what Asuka needs is Bayley blowing in her face.
Trying to cool her down. Rather magnanimous, if you ask me.
I'm gonna call.
Oh!
Nobody asked you.
Big right to Io.
Asuka making the climb to the top turnbuckle.
Io in the drop zone!
Io's not the only one that can fly.
Asuka feeling the energy of the WWE Universe.
The Empress now looking for a German suplex of her own.
Ooh.
Good night!
Now there's the striking ability of Asuka.
Just a blitz of back fists and kicks from the challenger. Sliding kick. That could do it. New champion.
Asuka's going to win all. Io Sky just out in time. What more does Asuka have to do?
Asuka now looking for a Fujiwara armbar at the top of your screen as we look again at the beautiful missile dropkick executed by the challenger and this sliding kick that nearly ended things. But look at the top of your screen. Asuka with a Fujiwara armbar applied. This is agonizing for Io Sky.
Stomping on the back of Sky.
Asuka now perched on the ropes yet again. Real estate occupied normally by the champion. And my God, what a drop kick. WWE Women's Champion making the springboard look absolutely effortless.
Asuka trying to make her way back inside. Punch connects. And Io.
Oh no!
And Asuka with an iron grip on the bottom rope.
Yeah, maybe preventing disaster, at least momentarily.
Yeah, Asuka certainly mitigated the impact on what could have been disastrous.
Oh no.
No mitigating that though. The champion making contact with a ring post. Asuka will be lucky if she didn't crack a bone in her foot. The champion wisely taking a few moments to recover on the inside of the ring. Again, champion's advantage dictates that a count-out victory is still a victory that keeps the title.
Here goes the genius of the sky! Can Asuka get back up and become the WWE Women's Champion?
Both women have got to be feeling exhaustion this deep into a matchup. Shoulders down.
Asuka to win it. Io out in time. They've known each other for 15 years. This is the one-on-one match.
That's going to do it.
Down to retain.
Io's come so close on a number of occasions in this match. Has Asuka on the ropes right now, but she can't get frustrated.
You're absolutely right, Cole. Io spending a lot of precious time right now trying to fathom the fact that Asuka is still in this matchup. Io looking for a crossface. It's a lackadaisical application of it. Asuka immediately grasping for the bottom rope. Gonna force a break.
A great switch. Putting her smart move. Yeah, putting her body between Asuka and the ropes.
Great decision. Great situational awareness by the champion. Asuka attempted to roll on. Did so. Asuka lock.
Is Io gonna tap?
Io trying to hang on. Asuka wrenching at the shoulder and neck of the champion.
Io trying to.
Right, shoulders.
Yeah, that forced the break.
Oh! Massive kick from Asuka. Quickly across now. Cover for the championship. Io grabbing the rope.
Had it not been for the ring positioning of both women, we might have a new champion.
The exhaustion setting in at this point of the matchup.
Both competitors coming so close throughout this exhilarating match. Asuka now gathering energy, taking it toward the top rope.
Otherwise known as the middle. Drop kick right in the heart of the champion. Covered by the Empress.
Asuka to win it, Neil. Out of two again.
Now it's Asuka perhaps getting a bit frustrated. You can show the see the exhaustion on her face as well.
Take a look at this. Notice how Asuka fully extending the legs for maximum impact on the drop kick. And now this is becoming a war of attrition.
Tells you all about what's at stake here tonight. Championship gold. The bragging rights. We've touched on the history between these two. And it's no surprise, but it's turned into a scrap at times.
Well, it's all about the championship. These women to do it.
Jumping armbar.
Oh!
Arm fully extended yet again.
Again, the champ in trouble. Is Io going to tap here?
Io trying to shift her hips, trying to minimize the pressure on her elbow.
In the middle of the ring, nowhere near the ropes.
Asuka again looking for the Asuka lock.
Io trying to somehow hang on, trying to survive.
And again, this deep into a matchup, if you're Asuka, your legs are likely heavy, your muscles are burning, your lungs are on fire. You may not have the energy and the quickness needed to fully submit the champion, but maybe you do.
And now again, Io in trouble. How much does Io have left?
Asuka just trying to grapple her way back into the Asuka lock.
And Io just trying to somehow make it to the ropes to force a break.
Io may turn this around. Shoulders are down.
Asuka lock yet again.
Io being punished right now.
Io may have a separated shoulder at this point. And the challenger, the Empress of Tomorrow, wrenching in the Asuka lock. Can the champion hang on?
And look at Bailey, the official. Bailey was trying to shove the rope. Trying to shove the rope to Io Sky. And now putting Io's foot on the bottom rope.
And the Charlotte flares it off the seat.
Charlotte, not enough. Io survives thanks to Bailey.
Oh, watch out!
A whiplash on Asuka was nasty.
The champion, Io Sky, the genius of the sky, over the moonsault, in for the cover to retain the championship. Here is your winner, and still the WWE Women's Champion, Io Sky!
You know, despite all the shenanigans outside the ring and the distraction of Asuka, this is really a breakout moment here tonight for the WWE Women's Champion, Io Sky.
To have the crown of the Empress of Tomorrow placed on your very own mantle speaks volumes about your ability as champion. It was not easy. Asuka came within an eyelash on numerous occasions of dethroning the genius of the sky. But yet again, Bayley and damage control paid off, even if Bayley paid for it.
Asuka distracted, and Io would capitalize quickly to the top rope. And how beautiful is this from the genius of the sky?
The over the moonsault, the maneuver that has brought Io so much success throughout her career, does it yet again tonight in the desert.
Asuka with a hell of a fight tonight, but congratulations to Io Sky.